Tara Kerkar of NGO Savera has registered a complaint against Goa Pradesh Mahila Congress President Pratima Coutinho on Monday. In the complaint filed at the Panjim Women's Police Station, Kerkar has said that Pratima allegedly revealed the identity of a minor girl who is a victim of molestation, while in another case she addressed the press along with the victim of sexual abuse and her minor child. Addressing media persons on the same, the Goa Pradesh Mahila Congress president has challenged them to provide proof that she has revealed the name of the victim girls. She also said that this is a way for the government to harass her and her team.
Zale fatli ek varas Mahila Congress is hitting the streets. We have not shied away from taking any muddo ami genasna rauna which is related to Goans, especially Goan sisters, Goan girls. हालीच एक बाबडी चली चली खंय तरी ताजेर अत्याचार जालो अनवेडेड मदर ती एक तिका खंय तरी जस्टीस दिवपाक जाय तें आमच्या दारान धडत आयलें म्हणून आमी वुमन कमिशनराकडे गेलीं सगळ्यांक खबर आसा स्पेशली माय प्रेस ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स फ्रॉम पेनजीम एटलीस्ट नो हु विटनस देर दॅट वुमन कमिशन हर सेल्फ शुभलक्ष्मी हर सेल्फ टोल्ड that girl to produce the photograph of that boy. She said why she should only be out or she should suffer. Give the Super Lakshmi said in front of all the mahilas and the press brothers and sisters, the woman commission of Goa said, give that photograph to the press because he is equally responsible. And when the time came of addressing the press, I had told this girl to sit in one corner and not to come ahead. But she was such a gutsy female who said dead words apna kone support karuna rastyar udelne tenna kone mje chituna mje naav pilyar jata o mje naav reveal karpak shiri padna mhanun madam maka khabar asa tu ek advocate you are trying to disobey the law abide by the law but don't worry I will not talk but I will not shy away and now the matter is on but last munta te poir ami sangyar geli and the story starts now we went to sangyam netravali ह्या गांवांत आमी गेलीं आमकां कॉल आयलो एक बायलेचो आय वूड नॉट लायक टू टॅल द नेम बिकॉज अगेन देन द बी जे पी चमचास हू आर देर ऑन द सोशल मिडिया वील ट्राय टू डायवर्ट द इशू वी वेंट टू सांगेम बिकॉज द पेरंट्स हॅड कॉल्ड अस द डेप्युटी सरपंच हॅड कॉल्ड अस वेर वीन वी वेंट वी मेट दिस 16 or 17 इयर ओल्ड गर्ल हू इज अ मायनर हूज नेम आय कॅनॉट टेक शी वॉज बीन मोलेस्टेड बाय वन वर्कर a JCB operator from Jharkhand who is working there on one of the sites and the site belongs to one of the most powerful influential politician of Goa. We went not to do politics there. We had gone to meet that girl, to talk to her, to know about the facts. When we learned that the guilty is already been produced, he is arrested. Ami kide ulopacha sathe ulaili. We did not even reveal that girl's name. We spoke to that girl in the bedroom. आम्ही तिका घेऊन बेडरूमात बसली एक फोटो काढून ना त्याचे नाव ना सो वी जस्ट हॅपन टू टॉक अँड वी हॅड नॉट इवन टेकन प्रेस देर सांगेचे प्रेस भाऊ बहीण सांगतले ते कोणे तरी सोशल मिडियाचेर फोटो काढले असतले आयज कोणाकडे मोबाईल असा आय चॅलेंज टू रिव्हील अँड शो इफ प्रतिमा कुतिनो ऑर एनी ऑफ द महिला काँग्रेस हॅज रिव्हील डेट मायनर्स नेम व एक्झिबिटेड डेट गर्ल्स फोटोग्राफ आयज सकाळी 10 वरांचेर साकून टील 2 o'clock आय वॉज गेटिंग कॉल्स आय वॉज गेटिंग कॉल्स फ्रॉम द टॉप पुलीस ऑफिसर्स ऑफ गोवा अँड आय डोंट नो वॉट इज माय फॉल्ट आय थिंक माय फॉल्ट इज दॅट आय एम फायटिंग फॉर द गोवन गर्ल्स आय एम फायटिंग फॉर द गोवन वुमन आय वूड नॉट लायक टू रिव्हील द ऑफिसर्स नेम्स दॅट द टॉप ऑफिशियल्स बिकॉज आय फील समवेअर the pressure is coming from the home department somewhere I think that the Goa government and the home ministry is scared of Mahila Congress but my only thing is please don't try to divert the issue let's fight to give justice to the Goan girls to the Goan women don't try to use that pressure I've got 15 phone calls from 4-5 different police officers including from the crime I would not like to reveal their identity because I respect And I know it is not their fault. Because one person was like, Patrao maka kidak phone kela? Na tuye konache victimache reveal kela? Patrao maka sarke sang kide? Dusra rokdo 15 minutan phone marta. Pratima bhai tu khuche tari police stationar gelle. Ani tuye police sang accuse kela? Ani maka khuchal phone yata? Na tujer kai na ani konache kamle naila? So what is this going on? Is this to mentally pressurize me? To mentally harass me? To mentally torture me from 10 o'clock to 2 o'clock? हंगा मॉलेस्ट करता आणि रेप करता तो मनीस फ्रीडम सारखो फ्री भोंवता आणि आम्ही जे मुद्दे घेता त्यांचेर चढपाक लागल्यात. हांव मागता होम मिनिस्ट्री कडेन गोंयच्या, डोंट ट्राय टू प्रेशरायज मी ऑर माय महिलाज. वी आर नॉट गोन अ शाय अवे अँड प्लीज स्टॉप मेंटली प्रेशरायजिंग अस. कितें आसा तें हांव पुलीस भावांक सांगूंक सोदतां. वॉट एवर, even if I have put a case in any police station, or if anybody has put a police case on me, or if you all have been pressurized by the high command to torture me or pressurize me, do it in a formal way. I am here, I am not running away. Maka formal letter dadalne formally apayat pun te dada officer dada party dada mintan phone karta te aaj maka kahi tari bare disuna tari pasan kahi tari aav goa police ak respect karta mun aav tanche reveal karna.
Bureau report, Don Bosco Channel.